The expression, how to climb the corporate ladder, signifies progress inside an organization from the basic level to the top level through promotions. The corporate ladder seems hard to climb because organizations commonly have a more significant part of entry-level positions and fewer positions to enter mid- and upper-level management positions. Now, moving forward, let us focus on the topic, how to climb the corporate ladder. So, how do you do it? Before we start answering that question, I'd like to introduce you to our channel, where we focus on sharing the best tips to improve your career and make the right choices towards your desired goals. Go ahead and support us by clicking that subscribe button and leave a comment if you have any extra tips. Before we focus on the 7 tips that we'll share with you, we need to know a few things about the importance of setting career goals. As the saying goes, if you don't know where you're going, how will you know how to get there? This applies to any goals you want to accomplish, from saving money for a down payment on a house, to losing weight, to advancing in your career. Goals are important because goals keep you motivated. On those days when you're questioning why you're working so hard, your goals should remind you of what you're trying to achieve, to motivate you to keep going. Goals give your personal life and work life direction. Your personal life and your work life go together, even though you live them separately. It's easier to achieve that elusive work-life balance when you have goals that give your life a direction, at home and in the office. Goals help you measure progress. When you're working towards goals, it's easier to recognize the progress you've made, and that can motivate you to keep going. Goals help you celebrate your achievements along the way. When you're working towards a goal and measuring your progress, you can celebrate small milestones along the way, which can further motivate you to keep going. It can be a small celebration, such as a dinner at a favorite restaurant, or a splurge on a new pair of shoes, or even a fancy coffee on your way to work. Without a goal or a few goals, you're more likely to be a hamster on a wheel than a young professional moving his or her way up in the world. Next up is what you need to focus a bit more on, which is how to set up career goals. Setting goals are vital to your career success, but knowing how to set goals is also critically important. It's one thing to state a goal and another to be able to set a goal that's attainable and realistic. Before you start goal setting, consider doing a self-assessment to help you determine some parameters for your goal setting. The questions you ask yourself might be, where are you now? What were your highlights from the past year? What are your strengths? Your weaknesses? How can you improve on your weaknesses? Where do you want to be a year from now? Where does your boss think you could be in a year? After doing a self-assessment, you should have clearer vision for setting your career goals. Now, let's see the 7 tips we have in store for you on how to climb the corporate ladder. Number 1. Make a plan. As with goal setting, a plan is necessary as your roadmap to your next career goal. It can be a short-term or long-term plan, but have a plan. Number 2. Keep networking. The more people you know, the better for your career, even when you have a job. You want to keep building your network, both online and in person. That way you'll have connections to reach out to when you're ready for a career move or you're in need of a mentor. Number 3. Work hard/harder. Go above and beyond at work, doing more than the minimal requirements. Work harder and longer than the others on your team, but also work smarter. Volunteer for high visibility projects. Seek to contribute more, and make yourself the go-to person. Get to work early and leave late. Number 4. Dream beyond the job description. Your job description might be limited, But that doesn't limit you. Do whatever is assigned to you, then ask what else you can do, even if it's another department or another project. Help wherever you can, whenever you can, however you can. Number 5. Become an asset to the company. Be more than the person at that desk. Continuously strive to upskill yourself and learn new skills. Take certification courses. Study and follow all the industry leaders wherever they are active. And attend conferences. The more you learn and know, the more of an asset you will be to your employer. Number 6. Think and act a level above. Do you know the advice to act as if? If you want a job farther up the career ladder, act as if you already have that job. Think like someone higher up. Pay attention to how those above you act, manage, delegate, mentor, and communicate, and emulate their behavior. What skills have they mastered? Learn those skills. Number 7. Be a team player. Lastly, but most importantly, be a team player. Employers are closely looking at the way employees work with the rest of the team, as well as other departments. If you are viewed as a team player, it is a huge advantage to your career. And that is exactly how to climb the corporate ladder. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more videos.